Talking about the properties of the ferromagnet, so when we are considering ferromagnets, the first thing we